So this Crisis Warhead map has something like 25 textures that they're using. I thought you were only supposed to go over 10.
Yeah, you cannot use that with MechWarrior Living Legends. I don't know why.
I think you can go further, you just risk your textures screwing up.
Yeah, I have that with like 5 or 6 textures already. That's why for the last map I used only 4 textures.
I didn't really have any problems on Ring, and that one has 8, I think.
Yeah, it depends. I don't figure out how to do it right. Sometimes it gets messed up if I export it to Engine.
That was gonna be a clan mech.
Of course, I'm a clan. I just forgot to fraps this. Fraps the previous one.
User entered your channel.
That was close. Oh, and I got critical as well!
Yes.
Don't count that as a tie.
Oh, I see your jump jacks.
Oh shit.
Channel timed out.
Oh, where the hell did you go? You're upside down. Rockets midair, I'm an idiot.
I wonder if you can do that with SRM and twos. Oh,
nice fight for a BA fight. BA jousting. SRM to the 5 meters away.
There's some nice fights though. Probably get going on the 120 AM.
Yeah, sure. Good night.